Chuck, thank you. Our top story this half hour. One man is in critical condition this morning. He's the latest victim in a violent weekend here in central Indiana.
And this latest shooting happened on Dearborn Road at 36th Street. The victim was shot in the head around 10:30 last night. Homicide and crime lab teams are investigating that shooting.
Meantime, the city is mourning the death of a 10-year-old boy in a drive-by shooting over the weekend. Reporter Carrie Klein is at the scene of a memorial to the latest victims of violence in the city. Carrie, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, Bruce and Naomi. These eight crosses here represent the eight people who have been killed here in Indianapolis since Pastor John Gerton, pastor of Christ Missionary Baptist Church, started his 30-day tent campout here at the corner of 30th and MLK. He did this to raise awareness about the violence here in the city, but he never thought he'd be placing a cross in honor of a 10-year-old child killed in a drive-by shooting. But that is exactly what happened on Saturday night. Deshaun Swanson and his family were visiting family and paying their respects after the death of his grandmother just several days earlier. That's when police say someone drove by and started firing at that house. Two adults and two children were hit. Family members say Deshaun was standing just inside the front door playing in his mother's hair and actually blocked a bullet that would have hit her, a mother of five.
He's 10 years old, and to be shot in the stomach, and his mother to have to perform CPR on her own child.
And then they carrying big assault rifles that little boy got killed with. You should have seen the bullet hole in this little boy.
Chaplains from Metro Police and other local ministers came together for a prayer vigil outside of that home on Sunday afternoon. As family members mourned a second loss in their family in just a matter of days, members of the community urged continual prayer and encouraged those with information about the person or persons responsible for the shooting to come forward. Now back out here live, Pastor Gerton is just halfway through his 30-day campout. He says each one of these crosses goes down in honor of the family left behind in the community, wondering why. He's hoping he doesn't have to place any more crosses in the remaining 2 weeks of his camp out. Now, if you have any information that could be helpful to find the person or persons responsible in that quadruple drive-by shooting on Saturday night, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS. Guys, back to you.
Yeah, hopefully police can get more information on this latest case. Carrie, thank you.